No. Oh.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm so glad you all can make it tonight. We have snacks and refreshments in the corner, so please help yourself. Unless you're told otherwise. We should be presenting...
Cut the lights!
We should be presenting... Momentarily, I'm assured. Now, I don't want to take up any more of your... Not at me! Anyone! Not me! I don't want to take up any more of your time, so I'll be taking my leave. Myself, I am Chris Dean Rector, and I'd like to personally welcome you to be my directorial debut and my first production as head of the drama society. Firstly, I'd like to apologize to those of you involved in our little box office mix-up. I do hope those of you involved will enjoy our little murder mystery just as much as you would have enjoyed Hamilton. We are particularly excited to present this play because for the first time in society's history, we've managed to find a play that fits the number of our society members perfectly. If we're honest, a lack of members has sometimes hampered past productions, such as last year's Chekhov play, Two Sisters. Or last Christmas, The Lion and the Wardrobe. Or did our spring musical, Annie. Of course, this was the first time the society's been able to stage a play of this yet, and we are thrilled. It is no secret we usually have to contend with a small budget, as was evident in a recent production of Roald Dahl's classic, James and the Peach. Of course, during the run of that particular show, the peach we had went off and we were forced to present a hastily devised alternative entitled James, Where is Your Peach? Anyways, onto the main event, which I'm confident will be our best show yet. So, ladies and gentlemen, without any further ado, please put your hands together for your check! Susie Ace Bridal's blue put together.
Damn it, Perkins, he can't be! He's my oldest friend! do you think it was, perhaps? Suicide!
Drop. to murder Charles Havisham.
I can't imagine.
It's madness. My brother was a good man who would have killed him. I'm in charge, Tommy.
As am I, Cecil. As am I.
My brother, murder in his own home. It's unthinkable.
This is more than my nerves can take. I simply can't stand it. Thomas, I think you're becoming hysterical.
No, Florence! Not another one of your hysterical episodes! Calm yourself. Here, take one of your pills.
Oh, Florence, this is so memorable.
Winston, it's gone.
girls!
Charles!
God, they've all gone.
Cecil, we must tread carefully. It'd be easy for the two of us to become complicated our chance of death. question. Cecil here was calling my row.
Very well. Now that I have the pencil, be on my... Well, now I have the...
Now I can just examine the body And when you
You weren't Charles's brother, after all.
I'm sorry about her, Inspector. She's badly shaken. We all are. It's me. Why the night? It's getting late.
Indeed. 11 o'clock already.
Well, do you have any questions for me, Inspector?
Yes, similar questions to those I've asked Miss Collymore.
Are you away, Inspector? I'm at your service.
Indeed. You and your brother, were you close?
Up and down. There was rather more of a strain in our relationship with father died. And it was no secret that our father cared more for Charlie than myself.
I see. This is your father's portrait, is it not?
It is!
Everyone underneath this damn roof just seems guilty. That's queer. There appears to be something underneath these cushions. A ledger? A ledger?
Stop laughing!
Stop laughing!
laughing! I'm laughing from television! I can see you all as well! What do you want me to do?
Look!
Ah! A ledger! Charles' initials describe the cover. Let me see. Notes. Bills. What's this? Newly written last will and testament dated only today. Let me see.
Thank you. ghastly evening.
Well, Thomas, I'm afraid I have a confession to make. Well, Thomas and I are having an affair.
What? You and my sister?
No, calm down, Conroy.
You are always a snake in the grass, that's all.
No, it's not what you think, Conroy. We are in love.
My sister does not love you. How dare you lay a finger on her? Your own brother's fiance. It's disgusting. It's no wonder your father always hated you.
Don't talk about my father, Conroy.
The time has come for you to answer to me for your indiscretions. Draw your sword. On guard. Nice try, Cecil, but no match for my skill. Sometimes I forget. You're Charles's brother. You're so pathetic!
Thomas was too quick. But then I soon am back.
Thomas, I'm frightened.
Don't worry, Florence. You're safe.